Imagine. Your research is so seamless. You can go from simulation to rapid control prototyping. Validate with hardware in the loop simulation. Test on actual hardware. And develop production-grade control system. All on a single platform. Introducing PELab, the Power Electronics Rapid Development System. The PELab can connect to Opal-RT HIL/RCP real-time simulator, DSpace Micro Lab Box RCP, as well as power sources and loads. The BNC connectors can also be used to monitor voltage and current signals on oscilloscope as well. Note that all sensors are fully isolated. The PELab also has an optional industrial-grade controller. The PE controller is a dual-core ARM Cortex M7 and M4 microcontroller with integrated 5-inch touch display. Multiple industrial communication protocols such as LAN, CAN, and 485 can be used for remote monitoring and control. While the fiber optic and sync communication can be used to develop distributed control system for applications such as modular multilevel converters. The PE controller also comes with high-speed USB that can be used for data acquisition, and another USB for programming and debugging. The PELab modes make your research cycle as efficient as possible. First, you will simulate the control system and power electronics topology in Opal-RT real-time simulator, while PELab can be used for monitoring. Once you verify the whole system in simulation, Opal-RT simulator can rapidly prototype the control system and test it with actual power electronics hardware inside the PELab. Alternatively, you can use DSpace RCP to prototype the control system. In this case, a controller hardware in the loop testing is performed first. The Opal-RT simulator will simulate the power electronics hardware with the DSpace controller to verify the control system and test multiple source and load conditions that are hard to create practically. Similarly, once the DSpace controller is verified with CHIL simulation, actual power electronics hardware inside the PELab can be used next. Finally, to develop a product, you need to implement the control system on an industrial-grade controller, such as the PE controller, and validate it with CHIL simulation using the Opal-RT simulator. Once verified, you can test your production controller with actual power electronics hardware and real power. Sometimes it's difficult to create certain load conditions such as grid fault. With PELab, you can move back and forth from simulation to implementation. If fireworks in power electronics lab gets you excited, you can always turn off the built-in hardware protections. This is also required by some topologies and loads. The PELab has by default short circuit protection on all switches, over current protection on outputs, over voltage protection on DC links, and over temperature protection on the power modules inside the PELab. The PELab can be ordered with multiple configurations and topologies, such as 6-phase inverter, modular multi-level converter, TNPC, and NPC. You can also choose the power rating, voltage rating, and switching technology that best suits your application, such as IGBT, SiC or MOSFET. From the back panel, you can configure your application circuit using the standard banana connectors. Optional LC filters, EMC filters, and disconnection relays add additional application flexibility and integration. If you need to measure external sources and loads such as grid, external voltage and current sensors can be added to the back panel as well. And finally, a 6-pole cutoff switch can safely disconnect your system from loads and sources. There is a range of applications that are enabled by each PELab configuration. The 6-phase inverter configuration can be used for motor drive applications, solar grid tie and off-grid inverter, 3-phase back-to-back inverter, solar hybrid inverters with battery backup, and more. The MMC configuration can be used for all mentioned applications, as well as bidirectional EV charger with dual active bridge or LLC converters, modular multi-level converter, and cascaded H-bridge multi-level inverter. The other common configurations are TNPC, which can be used as 3-level inverter, and NPC, which is also a three-level inverter topology. Or, create your own configuration. PELab. The Power Electronics Rapid Development System. For more information, visit our website at taraztechnologies.com.